There was a young person of Crete whose toilette was far from complete. She dressed in a sack, spickle-speckled with black, that ombliferous person of Crete.